idea was kind of creating an inner kind of street that would be the address and try to maintain a street wall, which the city is in desperate need of. So this landscape is all about performance, about being able to have a three-ring circus of performance using grass only for people to sit on. There are a series of these floating stages where the native plants are put on stage as performers. And so it really has been a venue for people doing things extemporaneously and also programmed space. So it's a very popular space now.